So hello, Timothy. Thank you very much for introducing to us today the new DC-DC converter. You are here today to show us all the details about the product. And I think you can show us the inside of the DC-DC converter and tell us a few details.
Absolutely. So here, let me open it up for you. So this is a 500 kilowatt DC-DC converter. It's actually nominally 500 amps, so the power is dependent on what my DC voltage is. So if I have 1,000 volts, then I have 500 kilowatts. If I have 1,200 volts, then I have 600 kilowatts. So it's purely dependent on the DC voltage. How you connect this, you connect the batteries onto the input side as DC1, and then you connect the DC2 connection to the PV inverter. And there's fusing built into the PV inverter when you order the DC coupled option ready inside the PV inverter. And that includes all the connections ready to connect up to 6 of these DC-DC converters to the PV inverter. We've already done integration with several of the major battery suppliers, such as Samsung and LG. So quite easy integration. And really the benefit to why you would select this product is that all the integration work has been done by SMA, and the product comes from SMA, backed by SMA. And so it's one interaction with SMA, and you don't have to work with several different companies. So that's the benefit and drawback or benefits of using our DC-DC converter.